Yeah.
I can't walk?
Actually, if you pull up your inventory screen, I think you can actually see it.
Oh, I can't.
Dang it, I died again. How's your conquering going?
I retreated to the brick wall and now I'm fighting a skeleton. It's a vigorous battle,
I
but I
can
killed
hear you like destroying your keyboard.
him. I have a half heart.
I will escape. No, I almost lost all my stuff into the lava. That wouldn't matter for you, but for me, I actually use all this stuff. Dang it!
Oh, hey, I see a cave.
Yeah,
Sounds
that's
right.
the one I've been taking. Don't go
Oh,
in there
yeah,
yet.
you
Let me
should
go
go
in
in there.
first so I can grab my stuff. Wait. Paul, wait up.
I just got killed. It's
Yeah,
fine.
there's two douchebag skeletons in there. That's what I said. This one was closer. The skeletons are fighting! Hallelujah! Oh, no, they're not. Not anymore.
They saw you.
Yep,
Backup is
that.
coming.
No! Not again! Bye, Paul. Have fun. GG. Okay, now where in the hell is my house? I'm tired. This is your job. I'm not gonna conquer anything more. I die a lot. Actually, I would have been fine if those three skeletons hadn't teabagged me to death. It's a common issue, and just for 50 cents a month, you too can save a suncracker from death of being teabagged. Oh my goodness, I have arrows in my butt and in
I
my
died.
head, and yes, you did. I just got that message.
Are we on hard?
No, we are on easy mode, actually.
You're kidding.
No, I am not. My computer just had a stroke. Holy f what was that, Bryant?
Creeper.
Yeah, that was right above the house.
Nice, did I
I.
renovate?
No, I'm pretty sure there's only one block between the house and the surface now. So thank you. Okay, let's see. No, I want. No, I want. There we go. Okay. Right, I will
I've
take
taken
that.
down two of your little skeleton friends.
Yeah, I'm really actually afraid of that one because all the lava around it and losing my stuff.
Well, it'd help if I had a. Oh god, there are zombies at the
It
spawn.
would help if you actually use the stuff that I've been telling you to use.
It'd help if someone would give me their mouse.
It would help if you would stop complaining and help me kill all of these zombies.
No, I'm taking over this cave.
No, I'm taking that one. You take the other one. I'll take it
This one's
before you.
you take the other one. It doesn't have lava in it for you to lose your stuff in.
You were already taking the other one.
I actually never made it in the front door.
Good job. You suck. Hey, I got my helmet back finally.
My thing's lagging.
Here, you take care of him.
I can't.
What the
It's
heck?
like
Why wouldn't he
lagging
die?
out.
Right, I killed him.
Good job.
Okay, now, I almost tried to use the lava fall as a waterfall and ride it down, because I see the chest. What's down there?
Potions.
What?
Potions.
Okay, grab them all. Don't lose those in the lava. Seriously, don't die. Do you know how to get up and out of here?
Somewhat.
Well, if you have trouble, let me
There's a cave spider.
just whatever you do, avoid lava. Avoid lava if you're going to die.
I am.
Going to die or going to
It's
avoid the
saying I'm
lava?
not even hitting him. Like, it froze him. But I'm still swinging at him.
Yeah, no, he's froze. Go ahead and move away from him. Wait, are you stuck in the spider web? You are.
So what's that mean?
Oh! Shoot. Hey, I'll throw you down some cobblestones to throw onto you. Catch. Use that. And just kind of throw it under you. Yeah, you're stuck in the spider web. You just have to punch through the spider web. The one you're standing in. If I had a sword, I would throw it down to you. Because swords are the main thing that you want to use to break that.
I'm getting there.
That's also why that spider hasn't killed you yet. That's because you're stuck in that spider web. So I prefer to be killed, though. Ah,
Can I climb the spider webs?
I'm here. I'm afraid I'm gonna die. I'm gonna dig myself a little hole here.
We have not really accomplished that much.
Shut up. You have any wood on you? Because just in case I die, I kinda wanna have a little, thing. Jeez.
I'm coming, one sec.
Yeah, I'm making you stairs, so you actually won't need to use that.
We'll start getting rid of the webs up there. Do you see where I'm at? I went to the corner so the spider can't get through its webs. Wow, I
Spiders can
think that's
get
the
through
first
webs
logical idea
easily.
I've ever had playing this game.
You guys, spiders get through webs easily, right?
Oh, it's still sitting there.
Yeah, I know, I see that. I'm right above you. Jeez, I'm like. Yeah, he's chasing you, he's chasing you. Get up, get up, get up. I made a little tunnel. Get in here, don't die. Do not die. Jump back, jump up, jump! Don't lose your
I'm
stuff!
fighting him off.
I see that, just keep jumping, just keep jumping, just keep
I
jumping.
killed him.
I'm right behind you. Get up here,
Killed
go! Get up here! Give me the
him. I had to get my
potions!
experience.
No, you're in the spider web again! Now, climb back up, dodge the spider, and give me the potions. I'll head back to
Oh,
the
there's a
house.
bat.
Bats don't hurt you.
Okay.
Right here. Right here.
Right where? Oh, okay.
Actually, no. Put them in the chest and I'll take them out of the chest. Oh no. I see where they're coming from. Close that up now. Where they're coming from. Jeez.
There you go.
Okay. Now I just gotta get out of here alive. Well, Paul, it's been an honor doing business with you. I'm now going to screw you over and leave you here.
Okay.
GG.
Wait, did you hang up?
No!
Oh, well, Skype just made a funny noise.
I don't know.
I'm dying. I died.
Yeah, it
You
was
take the
bound.
next cave.
Okay, I like this. You go in all, you get all the
Wait,
stuff,
but we never
transfer.
got the egg from that cave.
Maybe this has no egg. Well, I'm gonna take the potions back, everything important, and then since we blocked up the cave spiders, we can just kind of walk in there. And since it's
Damn.
daytime. I saw your name on that one.
He didn't touch me, no worries.
With these amazing Turtle Beach headphones, it's like I'm really in Minecraft. What would I do without you, Turtle Beach? Please sponsor me.
Please sponsor me.
Hey, Brian, I have a direct path in now. Like, where
You
you
do?
just go directly back to where we were at.
Oh, I see it, okay.
Yeah, come over here.
But where's the eggs in this one? Doesn't every tunnel have eggs?
I don't know. The only one I've ever taken is the first one we took. So just kind of look around. Actually, yeah, I need to go back to the house first.
I'm on fire.
GG!
Spider webs don't put out fire.
No, they do not. Spider webs are also kind of big douchebag things.
But I'm about to die. Goodbye, cruel world! Okay, I'm back.
Hey, sup? Behind
I
you.
burned to death.
I'm behind you!
It's gonna be really awkward when no one comes home to your house because we're in different houses.
What?
Whenever they get back.
Yeah.
I'm sitting in
This
the
is
kitchen
officially two
playing
videos long.
Minecraft.
For me, because I make 20 minutes each, and I can't talk.
Okay, so let's examine this. I bet I know where the egg's at.
You do?
I bet I do. Oh, a zombie. He thinks he's got balls. Come take me on.
I'm pretty sure he can.
He's too stupid. He's hiding behind the lava fall.
Says the one in a speedo.
was all the speedo. God dang it. I really need a mouse because my trackpad keeps opening up the pause menu. What was that?
Hashtag first world problems.
What was that?
What was what?
Are you not hearing the creepy music?
I just turned behind me. That kind of freaked me out. That happens when you're in caves. It happens when you're in caves.
Oh. Well, it stopped.
What a noob. Yeah, it's just kind of a short little thing. It's not, like, anything substantial.
Where are you at?
I'm at the house, making a sword. Out of wood. Because we officially have no cobblestone.
We don't?
Nope.
Oh, that's okay.
GG, Sands of Challenge. You truly have been sandy and challenging. And the. And very of, also, as well. Have you found the exit there?
No.
Excellent. See what I did there. Okay. There's a skeleton up here. Oh. Come back up here. I can see where
I'm
we have to go.
I'm in the spider web.
Yeah, it's up here. You can clearly see where we have to go.
Up where?
It's you know the path right here up here? Like
yeah.
This walkway? Well, there's a second one. We just have to walk under there. And it leads right into this giant opening that I don't know how I missed in the first place.
Oh wow. We're smart.
Yes, we are.
And we totally have a life.
Indeed.
Since
says the
Minecraft
one playing Minecraft
Saturday
in a
night.
Kitchen.
YOLO.
YOLO, YOLO, YOLO swag, swag, YOLO swag. I got so much swag, swag, YOLO swag.
Did you shoot me?
Did I? No, I told you there was a skeleton up there.
Oh, I didn't hear
Hey, you. I have the path set out up here.
You want to help me with the skeleton? Oh, wow.
What?
I can't see because he shot me with arrows.
Wait, how do I not have a pickaxe?
Wow, the skeleton's like special.
Hey, come up here now. Jump up here.
He missed me from about 2 feet away.
Well, come up here. Just come up. Screw him. Screw him. There you go.
There
come
we
on.
Nice on
Just
fire.
Get up here.
I'm trying. They did not build you a path up here.
My pickaxe broke, so. I guess you can continue punching. I'll show you where the path is, though, first.
One sec, I'm coming up.
Sup. Nice,
Watch out.
Arrow in your hat. And it's nighttime once again. I actually think I'll close up the entrance.
Where are you?
I'm right here.
Oh, I see the path.
No, I know, but, hey, look here.
What?
I'm going around rather than making that risky where a skeleton can just shoot you off. Or you can, yeah, continue. Actually, that would be better. I'm trying not to shove you off on accident.
Skeleton!
Told you there would be. Alright, let's do this. Oh, gosh, you're shoving your back into a skeleton. I just got the achievement, monster. I will avenge you!
You died, didn't you?
Nope, I killed him. And found the next egg. Wait, I found a test room.
A what?
I'm TPing you to me.
I'm almost there, though.
Hey, look, signs.
Hello, we meet again. Have I killed you yet? I hope so. You are probably wondering where the eggs are. Yes, that is now what you are wondering. Well, Mr. Impatient, I have to run you through some tests before you can actually touch the eggs of unlimited power. These tests are test 1. Initiate. Good luck.